right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you.
still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
Heard they're informing the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. Old fort near Riften.
I'd consider joining up myself.
What could it mean? Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power?
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Hate the Dark Elves. Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Until next time.
Spare a coin for an old woman, my lord. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. The divines smile on a charitable soul.
Can I help you?
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close. I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend. But he does. Every Nord should admire Ulfric. He fights for all of us. In fact, he's the reason I chose to learn the smithing trade. I want to make weapons and armor for the Great Stormcloak Army. Smithing isn't the most exciting thing for me, but we all have to lend a hand as best we can. If a Stormcloak uses one of my swords to strike down an Imperial soldier, then I've done my part to free our land. A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. Need some metal hammered? Of course I am. What do I look like, a tavern wench? Don't let my words cut you too deep. I've just been working the forge too hard, trying to set this sword right. Jarl wants it to look like an ancient blade. High Queen Freydis ruled over Windhelm in the Second Era, and her sword was legendary. Getting the real sword would be even better than making a copy, but no one wants to risk getting it from its resting place. If you find that sword, traveler, I'd be grateful. I don't see these troubles as business. This is a labor of honor. To bring Ulfric his rightful glory, I would hammer 1,000 sheep. Sure as bones, I might just have to. Every bit as sharp as what you'll find in Whiterun. I respect Yorland, but he has the good fortune to work the Skyforge. Something about the fires. Their steel just holds tighter. If that makes any sense. The finest weapons and armor. Find Queen Freydis' sword. I'll reward you.
Working in Windhelm is great. Get to see Ulfric up close.
I'll be fine.
Master.
Master. You're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside. You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh. There was a tonic that could help me. I would have found it by now.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him. Are you kidding? I came all the way from Cyrodiil just to work with him. He's not the best teacher, but just watching him, I've learned so much.
That's what you're here to do.
Until next time.
I'm so close to the answer. Just a man's life work is all. Finally derived the location of the white file, but this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach his resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. I've spent my entire life searching for it. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the file. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now, it's within my grasp. But the Eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it. The legendary bottle, forged in the days when Skyrim was just starting its turn to ice. A small container made of the magically infused snow that first fell on the throat of the world. It is said that the file will replenish whatever fluid is placed inside of it. For an alchemist like myself, it is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is poetry. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you... May the Ape take a look. See you again soon.
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
Wherever I can find them.
If you're the type who worries over where something came from, you may want to move on.
Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale.
I'm a dark elf and I live in Windhelm, so yes, I live in the Grey Quarter. You must be new around here, or you'd know they don't let my kind live anywhere outside that slum. Be sure to stop by Sadri's Used Wares in the Grey Quarter.
Yes? Everything you see is grown at my family's own Hollyfrost farm, fresh and filling. I also do a little herb growing. The court wizard, Woonfirth, pays us to plant a little nightshade. Who knows what he uses it for? Hey, could you deliver this bottle of nightshade extract to Woonfirth? Thanks. There's an old saying that only a Nord can work the soil in Skyrim. I don't think anyone else would have the patience for it. It takes half a day just to dig a planting row in the cold, stony earth here. But what else can we do? Eat rocks and ice? Good day to you.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
The townsfolk call me
captain because I used to be a sailor. Who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale. Just got here from the Somerset Isles. Lots of opportunity in Skyrim.
I have a little of everything for sale.
Come, see for yourself. It was difficult at first. The Nords of this city are at best suspicious of outsiders. But in time, I made the right friends and proved myself useful enough that they don't give me trouble anymore. The Dark Elves are too proud and naive to understand the way things truly are, and so they continue to dwell in that slum. Thank you for your custom.
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
A straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have?
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom, but people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Galmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. And that's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough will be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
I would gladly retire from the world were such a day to dawn.
Aye. But in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Is that so? Yes. You were with us at Helgen. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. Rayloff's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good man. But he hasn't returned yet. So I'll need to wait for his account. For now, speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks.
Aye, but in the meantime, we have a war to plan. Helgen, eh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Yeah, but first, tell me, why does a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim? Fair enough, but are you willing to die for your home? All right, but before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. The kind men use to measure themselves. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. Only the ones I'm not sure about. This will prove your abilities, but more importantly, it will prove your commitment. We'll see about that, won't we?
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going, then.
What? We've got nothing to talk about.
Still here.
You come back from Serpentstone Isle.
You lead, I'll follow.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. Grew up here, cold as Admora, but that just grows the beard thicker. Lot of history in these walls. We're trying to make some more. It's a lucky time to be alive. The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details. For Ulfric? Well, nothing official. Known him for years. He seems to value my thoughts, and I'm grateful for that. I don't really have a mind for war, and I think he likes having an untrained opinion from time to time. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace. Don't need to pay me no mind. I'm the least important person in here.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably true. Ah, yes, the extract, good. Poisonous, of course, but it has its uses. I suppose you want something for your trouble? Here. Strength and steel are well and good, but magic is the true power in this world. If Ulfric need... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Strong sword arm wins battles, but a keen mind wins wars.
No secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. Who's going to stop him?
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
And grant peace to these departed. My job. Luckily, Windhelm is cold, so the dead don't rot as quickly. Sometimes the burial has to wait for the ground to fall.
We drink.